Hi everyone, this is Anupama and welcome back to my channel. So in today's video I'm gonna show you guys the making of this beautiful wall decor which is made out of clay. So let's get started. All the materials required are mentioned in the description box as well, you can check over there. So first I have taken a canvas board of measurement 9 by 12 inches, and these are the cardboard strips. Just stick them over the canvas. You can also skip this step and start working with clay on your canvas. Now add some glue to water and mix it well. And start sticking tissues over the board. Now let it dry for 2 hours. Now take any air dry clay, here I am using Fevicryl molded. You'll be getting 2 compounds like this. Just mix them. Now start working with the clay on the board. Make few branches and stems. Stick the clay using glue. Now use your tools to get a texture. If you're not having tools, you can even use your scale to do this. Just to give a bark effect. Form more branches. Now make small berries using your clay and stick them using glue. Using toothpick, give them the shape. Now start making few leaves. Just roll the clay to form a cone shape and press it with your spoon. And start forming vines using your toothpick. Now to make bird, roll the clay according to the size of your paper cutout and then place the paper cutout over the clay and then cut it using a sharp knife. We need to make two birds like this and start giving texture. Now start sticking these birds on leaves. Now while sticking the leaves, you can bend them little, or you can even give them a riser structure to get a 3D effect. Now this is how it looks once we are done with our clay art. Now start coloring your work. Here I'm using black color. I'll be using this black color to cover the sides of the board and not for the middle portion. And now for the middle portion, I'll be using gray color. Just mix a pinch of black and white to form gray color. Now to cover the strokes of brush, here I'm using sponge. Just dip it in black to match both the colors. Once you're done with the sides, just dab it over the middle on the gray portion. And I'm using brown color for the branches. And for the lace, I am using dark green and a bit of light green to give it a shade. And for the berries, I had mixed orange and red to form a bright red color. And now for the birds, I will be using blue and purple. Once you're done with all the painting part, again take the sponge, dip it in the gold color and dab it all over the board to finish our painting. Just dab it. And one more thing guys, in each and every video of mine, I forgot to say the very important step, that is to varnish your artwork. As I'm using spray varnish, I'll be doing it outside. I'm unable to shoot it. So guys, please apply varnish. And that's it guys. See how beautiful our painting looks from all the sides. I hope you guys also loved it. Please give it a thumbs up if you like it. And do consider subscribing. See you guys in the next video. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.